The adult minnows, meanwhile, were still confused about which way was up or down. But strangely enough, their children, recently hatched aboard Skylab, came into the world without ever having to adapt to zero-G.